You know, when you are given an opportunity like this, don't take it for granted. If God can appoint you to preach, He trusts you with the souls of the brothers. If God never trusted me with your soul today, you're not supposed to come in this church. I really appreciate that one. I do not take it for granted. It's by grace to stand here. Hallelujah. Today I want to talk about releasing the potential. Hallelujah. If you are writing down, write it down to release your potential. If you can write it in the way you put potential, the way that you understand it. Hallelujah. It is grace. I don't know why it is grace of God. For us to stay up here. Acts 3:6. Hallelujah. That's where our main place will come from. Release your potential. Today I don't wanna preach, but I want to try to teach. Hallelujah. So I don't want to, you know, when I say that today, I'm not preaching, I'm teaching. Hallelujah. Before I go on, I'd like to recognize my pastor, my brother, Pastor Moyo Ebibeki there. You know, it's an honor. For another pastor to leave the church to come and listen to you. He's a brother, as a team as a cooler, we're looking after them. The boy not to respond in the city, Shumaila Pangwed, Sitala Pansi Lalila, but today, who can do this with Sala Pansi Lalila and Shumaila? Umutoko, Jwe, Omofundis, Omofundis, and my family, but he chose to come today to listen. I don't want to take it for granted. Man of God, I appreciate it. We thank you, our visitors who came. We really appreciate it. We thank you, Dagababa. Once they were laid down, we really appreciate it. Put some seat on him. Acts 3:6.
Acts 6:6. Then Peter said, "Silver or gold I do not have, but what I have I give you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, walk."
Hallelujah. I will pray. Moyo my day, Dalawes and so. Now he was in death mode. Ilamazele, he was on his uncle. Amanda Bako, Dalawes and so. Mabuwa kulume mina kose mwele, koto makulume wena probini. My Father, my God, I appreciate this moment where you trusted me with your kids, where you trusted me with abantu bako, mwayo tuhele. I appreciate this moment for apostle Sally Pants and Adele Mina. My Father, use me kose mwele, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray, amen. Sisakubeka, I want to sing. I want us to sing this song, my friend. Let us stand up a little bit. Let's keep it this patch of worship. So if you have a pen and paper there, write down. I was talking to one of the English teachers that I said, if I speak a wrong English, don't correct me on the pulpit, go and correct in your house. Hallelujah. So today, don't laugh at me. I'm not used to teaching. So, but I want to try to teach. Hallelujah. Can you sing this song? Can you stand up and sing this song? Let us not see if I can go to the Kamania course. Suma Ura. As you are singing this song, can you sing it? We are on Tandas or Moon. Ugut Kagina, you might have just mentioned about that meeting. Momaya kulunkulu wena mkushana obambileyo sukuma
angina sidifa kunyede kolite sukuma sihambe ngekama.
is a master one. Just tell your neighbor, release your potential. Tell your neighbor, release your potential.
You know, to release the information in a soya, we are to leave the room.
where? Why were you born? That's the thing. When Jesus came to this world, he said, I came to do my Father's work. Then when he was going, he said, it's finished. Okay. You know, there is a big difference between the job and the work. In your job, Mr. Makaja, you are expecting pay. But in your work, you are expecting everlasting life. In your job, when the sky is so good, but at your work, there is no any time. Anytime you are preaching, because there. Job keeps his place. I'm sorry to just say, we told him that he is a man, the man is a man, the woman is. But in your work, it gives you life. So by understanding who to have a man, you need to know your way into the house of the Lord.
Amen.
And when you understand your potential, you understand your purpose. You know, before I understood my purpose, before I understood my potential, but you would not imagine that I would not be able to get to the game. But I understood what you know, it's not my truth. When I truly forget your family. Today is the master, the master has kicked me, the same as Amaku. Support my family because you don't understand this conduct. Sikambile sa pepu wa mwoye, utu mne hamea utele soo na ndiralo, kumne hamea utele soo na ndiralo. Because we've been told by the people wama soda wa ya mwoye, chumishila leso zi. So by understanding your potential, by understanding your purpose, uso mwa asu, utaisi so zonke si ndos na lenda hamea usi magashi niswe. Uso mwa asu, utaisi mwa wanda wiki kurume eskurumai, hamea usi magashi niswe. Some of the things you have to let it go. Especially when you hear people talking behind your back. For someone to talk behind your back, it means what is already behind your back. It's not only your friend. So can space again the same move. When you focus your potential. Focus on the people who are coin. You know, if Jesus never went in the trailer for Padme Okwen. Maybe Padme was supposed to die without his sight. But it took Jesus to travel that way for him. Back on the bank and I'm trying to buy any business is not Mshavia Pumba the bank. Some of people who need to pay a demand, who need to pay a day, who to approach the SIDS into Woody Yeshua. But the bank, I'm not going. How would you have some message? I like mostly who are refusing to tell us sometimes masses is here, but masses again as Fenetic Mile. I crave that opportunity to power. Because I don't need a pulpit here at Mesa Family Ministry to preach the word of God. But some of us, we are waiting for a point to give us an opportunity. If you are a preacher, don't wait for us to start a church. Don't wait to be given an opportunity. Or you are waiting the wrong day. Exercise and release your potential. Hallelujah. I am a teacher today. I am a teacher today. So Baba, I want to go to the community. Why were you born? The other day I was talking to someone in the way. You know what he Loba Ukuna was in a was Ukuna, but my happy for me go. There is someone, there is one soul of Ukuya ever paid in the Jabul and Engel just because of you. But Mama Hamba, we shall a pass, we shall a little voice one hour. There are a lot of people that are going to die. You know, there is no any other place that is rich than a graveyard. There is a lot of potential that was where you today as an apumele. There is a lot of scripture as an apumele. So today, Tanababa, I want you to put your foot up, but I don't want to die before I finish my work. I do not to die before I release my potential. Maybe that mother was supposed to die without having any child. But it took a man of God to go through that way. Abaleka kudingeka ukuthi usende endlini by just praying and being prayerful. Ungene esitaladini uJehova uyakubiza ukuthi ushumayele endaweni ethile. Without even knowing ukuthi umele ushumayele. You know, you are wanting your potential when you want. I was talking to Mr. Nigga that day when we were sitting here. I said to him, "Baba, Mr. Nigga, enough is enough. Look, the young brother Ivan is sitting on the high table with the big boss as we are wanting food with our legs." So sometimes when you are sick, you are wanting someone is potential. You are wanting someone is knife. You are wanting someone is marriage. So release your potential. I would think any man, even when I release, go and propose, Mr. Makata, you are wanting my lady like outside. There is a lady that needs kids whenever you are wanting. But we are here. See, I want to look for what is a matter of success. Releasing the potential of the year to keep him up. But you are releasing in your own eye. Because when you are releasing, you don't need to buy. But whatever that you have, that is the one that you need to release. Hallelujah. I'm asking for the Chinese. Amen. Let us release our potential, Pastor Lord. Let us release. For this one, our Balele, which chapter 10, verse 6, it's 8. Namda Kosi. Siya mangala, huma si begae muva. Thank you.
Matthew chapter 10, verse 8, it reads, heal the sick, raise the dead, cleanse those who have lepers, drive out demons. Freely ye have received, freely give.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Freely you have been given. So freely you have to receive. You have to give. Outside, but you are waiting to open it. When a man is a man, it's kind of outside there. Sometimes my family is the best place in a matter. What are you here? I want to challenge you, my brother, my sister. What can you realize? Can you check? Put where you miss the level. Don't wait to be appointed. But learn to honor your release about to receive.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, your shoulder. God will share your voice. You are going to die on your voice. You are not just a man with that voice. I'm telling you this. are addicted to play keyboard. Abazala nebe siza la. The day when the promo me wakule pefu mula mwini zo siza la. When you manegi ni wakume church, the keyboard ya sani kena mwini. Praise the worshipers, when we have given that voice, so when you see him as a pagan, don't take your glory, don't take the glory, but give glory to God. Today we have a tendency of putting, if I can preach today, well, I'm going to tell you my Chinese hand. Who can put a question? A question, put your last thing, which you might have done to Chinese hand. Let us learn to appreciate. And the brothers. Hallelujah. As I said, I want to know because I wanted to teach. So as a man, let us realize our potential. Let the woman who like find a woman. What do you hear me? I want to come here and do it. I come from observatory in our Jesus Sonia. In Jesus practice for praise and worship. Mama, you have a puma receipt to sign and turn your pies and your maizes. Now, from 3 months to travel, I'm going to be a move. Now, I'm going to be a move. But if you sign the man, I guess what you know that I will kill you so that you observe this is a church. I hope 1 hour, 15 minutes from where I'm staying to here. But you need an hour, 16 rand. You are humbling now. But today, sometimes we have that money, or this TV, but we wait, there's a pool, and then church, and you do the thing, transport yet. We shall have a need to come to the family to motor church, but we have the man, we have one who can't get the money ashore. I said, this parliament is a mother. No. But we choose with this normal culture of life.